Truecaller's caller ID has always been the most important part of our app. It's been improved over the years and now offers you so much more than telling you who is calling. So we thought we'd show you all the ways you can use it. First, to setting up the app. When you start up Truecaller for the first time, you'll go through these quick and easy steps to set up your account. Follow these prompts and make sure to set Truecaller as your default app for both phone app and caller ID and spam app. Enter your mobile phone number. Read and accept the agreement and complete your profile. Now you're ready. This is what Truecaller's caller ID looks like. You will see the number calling you, the name of the person calling you, identified by Truecaller, their picture. If it is a company, you will see what type of company they are. The caller ID appears in different colors, so you can quickly know whether or not to pick up the call. Blue shows a standard call. Red is for a scammer. Purple is a priority call. Green is for calls from verified businesses. Changing the settings of your caller ID. Go to the main menu by pressing in the top left corner of your Truecaller app. From here, go to Settings and Caller ID. Settings you can change: full screen or pop-up, toggling announce calls on or off, after call details for phone book contacts, video caller ID on or off, as well as selection of the video caller ID you will see. Video caller ID is the latest addition to caller ID. With it, you can set a cool video greeting for those in your phone book. They'll be able to see it when you call. Truecaller Voice. Truecaller Voice is Truecaller's VoIP offering. It is an internet-based phone call and completely free and HD. This is what the Truecaller Voice caller ID looks like. Truecaller's caller ID not only tells you who is calling, but why they are calling. When enabled, you'll see their message on the caller ID. We'll link above the full call reason tutorial, but it's as easy as enabling the feature and using a preset or custom call reason as you make the call. Happy calling! Thanks!